Hi, my name is Dr. Kevin Taylor, and I'm a primary care physician at St. Joseph Mercy Health System. I'm here to answer some commonly asked questions about the seasonal flu and the H1N1 flu, including how these viruses are spread and what we can do to prevent the spread of the flu. Seasonal flu and H1N1 flu are spread through coughing and sneezing. Flu can also be spread when you pick up the virus from a surface and then rub your eyes or nose, allowing the virus to enter your body. Some easy ways to prevent the spread of flu and to protect your family are to get a seasonal flu shot now and to talk to your doctor about an H1N1 shot. Wash your hands often and carry alcohol-based hand sanitizers with you. Avoid contact with people who are sick. Sneeze or cough into a tissue or your elbow, not into your hands. And avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth. Symptoms of H1N1 are very similar to seasonal flu and may include a temperature greater than 100 degrees Fahrenheit, cough, sore throat, stuffy nose, general aches and pains including headaches, chills and/or fatigue, and possibly vomiting and diarrhea. If you do become sick with flu symptoms, stay home and avoid contact with others until you are symptom-free for about 24 hours without using a fever-lowering medicine like Tylenol. Getting over the flu takes time and usually requires plenty of rest and hydration. Please drink clear fluids like water, broth, or sports drinks. Most people who develop flu-like symptoms do not need to be tested or treated. Please contact your doctor if you have symptoms that you're concerned about. And if your condition worsens or you have any of these warning signs, please contact your doctor right away. Warning signs in adults include difficulty breathing, sudden dizziness, severe or persistent vomiting, flu-like symptoms which improve but then return with fever and worse cough, pain or pressure in the chest or abdomen, and confusion. Warning signs in children may include fast breathing or trouble breathing, not drinking enough fluids, not waking up or interacting, bluish or gray skin color, severe or persistent vomiting, being so irritable that the child does not want to be held, or flu-like symptoms which improve but then return with fever and worse cough. Please remember, if you are sick, you should not visit anyone in the hospital, the elderly, the very young, or those with a weak immune system. And remember, wash your hands and cover your cough.